didn't get it. But I've become somewhat aware that I can't move my hands. Screaming from the inside, it's driving me crazy. Shouting when no one hears, it's maddening, it's maddening. I'm stuck inside. So hard to be alive, I can't get out of my mind. Paralysis is the hardest part when you only wanna move. And ideas form and slip away, cause I can't get them out. The people I love are just within my reach. But I'm stuck in this place where the person I hate would never go. Stuck inside of